Hello guys and welcome to the channel. I hope you like it and that you want to subscribe as well. Enjoy the video.
Now and then I think of when we were together. When Scuderia was so happy with my drive. I told myself that you were right for me. Felt so hopeless with no strategy. But there was love cause Kimi didn't lose his temper. About it making sense. I felt inotto being on the fence. Now I'll admit I'm kinda glad it is over. Yesterday, I thought retirement was far away. Then Ferrari made me teammate Bray. I was first driver yesterday. Suddenly, Charlie Clare is treated just like me. He's like 2 years old compared to me. And complains about me constantly. Why did I have to go, Beatles? Please let me stay. You're so. something wrong in my contract yesterday. Raising was rewarding every way. Now your strategies have made me fade, and all the cards were flawed on pace. Why did I have to go? Inotto, I should have stayed. You wrote something wrong in my contract yesterday. Seb was happy 'cause he won the race, but Ferrari took his pride away. Now every race is just okay.
Thank you so much for watching. I want to thank all of you for watching and for subscribing and helping me achieve great things on YouTube. In particular, I would like to thank my Patreons. Once again, thanks everybody. I hope to see you all in the next video. Cheers!